For the family, friends and well-wishers of Mr. and Mrs. Adams, Eguvwese, owners of the popular 10/10 franchise in Sapele Delta State, Sunday 28th of June 2020 was quite notable and special, as it was time to take the latest members of their family, twin blessings, a boy and a girl, to church for dedication.
Let's clap for Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, as a priest in the vineyard, by the honor of Samuel before the temple, I lift up Ogenemena, Adam, Eguvwese, unto you, O Lord. Father, I ask for your grace that no man can search. I ask for your divine fire that no man can search. I ask for the anointing of Jesus to come upon the twins in the name of Jesus Christ. This day I dedicate all the men and all the men unto God the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Go and succeed. Be well known more than your parents. Be well protected more than your parents. In the mighty name of Jesus. The evil power of your father and your mother's hand shall not see both of you. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You shall be able to from glory to glory. You shall be able to excel. In the mighty name of Jesus.
The occasion held at the Mountain of Fire Ministries, located in Ghana, and was very well attended by friends, family members, colleagues, employees, and well-wishers. Afterwards, it was basically dance, 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 as all converged at Mr. and Mrs. Eguvwese's house. Of course, there was more than adequate entertainment for all guests and then some.
So she got the breastfeed, got to give the picking breast. So as she did breastfeed the the picking, sleep go carry the mama go. The breast go come off for the picking mat. So, and the picking, they struggle to carry the breast, put for the mat, but the strength not reach for the picking to carry her. The picking got the struggle. I can also, okay, as a good Samaritan, to help your neighbor, might just sorry for the picking, say make her carry the breast, put for the picking mat. I know some very person, they like them, maybe they wake them for sleep. That didn't hear the matter. So I call help the picking carry her. As I say make her put her for the picking mat, now usher call Wakan meet me, say, waiting another person, wife, press the do for my hand. At that time, I still hold. The level still there. And the beginner of it explain himself, say, no, this uncle was just trying to help me. And that time I still hold the breast still there, my hand. So I can't explain myself. So I could, and they try to tell the usher, say, no, the mama, they breastfeed the picking when the breast come up for the picking mat. At that time, the woman see they sleep, they go, not know what did they happen. At that time, I still hold the level, see they my hand. I know because they drop for the ground. I pastor say I'm not conscious again. Eh? They say I'm not conscious for 3 months.
I can't let you go.